We learned before as well about the dangers of these rumors, and we said how rumors can kill any sense of belonging to a community. Also, we learned, and that's really important, some people commit suicide because of rumors. Some people commit suicide because a rumor was spread about them. We might not know the impact of rumors, but rumors, my brothers and sisters, can kill the mentality or the heavy mind in a person to the point that that person can kill him or herself. Because people, especially if it's touched to the owner and the personality and all of these things. Do you remember Sayyidina Aisha, how she felt about rumors? Do you remember Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, to the point he came to the member and told, Ya Ma'ashara Muslimin, some of you hurt me. Remember how the impacts. So when we get involved in rumors, we need to know that these rumors will hurt someone to the point that we carry the burden of hurting them or harming them to the day of judgment.